she was mentioning the chief. Hmm? The chief.
As we don't give us any accommodation, our children are not getting like fees money.
They don't know that
but
thing. They don't leave them.
They don't know that because thing. Because we need your government. Your government.
That money they pay them.
Eating our money.
They cannot say nothing.
We need your government to give us to
we
hand over to UNHCR, and there
you
abuse from
us,
there they can
you
put us in
money.
The safe place.
They ran to the court, but they cannot respect their own court order. Where is the court order?
The contract is broken. The contract is broken.
Every time your president just saying we are taking over, which over we are taking?
Look for the court order.
And last time he said, if I'm going to send order, refugee must go, our economy is going to collapse. How it's going to collapse? Because UNC are always paying your government money to take care of us. Everywhere in the world, refugees have a free accommodation. Where's the free accommodation you guys are giving refugees? Where's the free accommodation you guys are giving refugees?